afraid that you'll freak out. But most of all, they're worried about the mess that you might make. They don't want a mess, they don't want to admit that there are things beyond their control. But if they look into your wild, wild eyes, well, they will know, they will know, they will know. They don't want to know, they can't take it, so they don't call you anymore. That's why they don't call you anymore. When you go to the hospital, well, you're gonna have to do it on your own all alone. You get arrested and they take you to jail. Your friends will come to visit you and they won't pay your bail, 'cause they don't want to see how easy you can sink. They're afraid that you might drag them down. It could be them looking out through those bars. It could be them wearing hospital gowns. And that's why they don't want you around. They all wish that you'd get well, but they sure as hell don't want to, or they don't know how to help. They're afraid that they might catch what you got, and it scares them to death when they hear you talking to yourself. They're afraid that those voices in your head might spread into their own. They all know that we hang by a thread, and it's so easy to let go. They don't want to lose their hold. They'll all miss you when you're gone. They'll all say that they don't know what went wrong. But deep inside, we all know. We all knew where you were going, and we all let you go.